an inclusive economy, we need to mobilize all our people. And mobilizing all our people means we have to invest in all our people. It is not right that we go to a rural area and we find young people attending classes under a tree. How can a person be ready for the fourth industrial revolution if they don't even have a desk to sit on? So it is a responsibility of us as a society, and ultimately government must play a role to make sure that resources are available. Another resource that is very, very crucial for our people to be ready for the fourth industrial revolution is this concept of bridging the digital divide. When I go to my village, I cannot be able to even download any form of content that is important. If all this material of learning, the good materials for that matter, are online, how are you going to download them if you do not have good connectivity? I know there are agencies such as the Universal Services Agency that were established so that they can be able to invest where it is not commercially viable for telecommunication companies to invest. We need to make those systems work. We have all the systems in place. What is lacking is political will, is the ability to implement what needs to be done. Let's go and work for our people. Otherwise, if we don't do that, we're going to be left behind.